Alright guys, let's do ambush!
Pierce has gone to a dark place. I can feel myself getting dragged down with him. But I gotta stay sharp if I'm gonna make you proud, brother.
I'm gonna get used to this, so I'm sorry. So I'll get used to it too. Now let's continue this gameplay by Call of Duty and by Lost Johnny K.
What's up, bitte?
What's he want?
What's up, bitte? Here.
God damn it, what are you doing, Zussman?
Lay off, Sergeant.
What's that? Huh? How's that, huh? How's that work for you?
Much better.
Hey, Sergeant. Hey, you stay out of this.
Hey, stop!
Bitch.
Mitchison! Mitchison! He's not worth it! Daniels!
Don't crowd. Why'd you run? You must be hiding something.
Son of a bitch was holding out on us.
What's this say?
These are orders to plant explosives on the bridge in Remagen. Ordnance is gonna be loaded onto trucks 5 miles north of here. If I'm reading this right, it's the last bridge standing across the Rhine.
Well, ain't that something, Fritz?
Enemy trucks with explosives will be coming through here soon. We can't let them get to the Rhine.
Pearson ambush.
To block the road by bringing down these trees.
Where the hell is Pearson?
Probably in some hidey hole with the detonator. And his whiskey.
You know what else gets drunk? Hypothermia.
Not if we keep moving. Siles, you with Pearson's crew.
Just my luck.
Daniel Zussman, you come and lead while I set the final charge. Then we ambush the trucks.
He's better than, what is it, Pearson.
We found that intelligence, huh?
One step closer to the Rhine.
We're breathing down Adolf's neck.
Just gotta stop those trucks.
I got this. Go watch the road for any trucks.
Okay.
There's our signal. Trucks are inbound. Up here, Daniels, you have the best view.
Charges are rigged and ready for Pearson City.
Hold on. Oh, whatever. It's fine.
Thank you.
ammo. Get it ready to move out. Howard, take some men and clear the road.
Yes, sir.
Giles, you with me. Through the gates at 0300. Find a high vantage to cover our assault so we can take out those last trucks. Hey, keep it quiet and watch for patrols. Let's move.
Face up ahead. There's our two high points near the front gate. Must be a few ways to sneak in.
Overwatch.
Use the silenced pistol unless you want to try your luck.
So whatever's closest, I'll go over there.
Need to find a way into the base.
I'll follow you. All right, now we gotta find the vantage by the gate.
Right, goddamn there. Oh shit, the truck's moving. But I don't think it would be wiser to shoot him in the truck. So I'll let him pass. We'll get him next time. Well, that's optional, but okay, let me try.
We need to find a high vantage so we can help destroy those explosives. What the?
Breaking cover! Well. Alright, screw him. Commander down. Sniper. Thank you. Can I have another gun? Wait a minute. Oh, I don't have another gun. Thank you. This is much better. Damn it. The shotgun. It's not, I don't think it's even a shotgun, to be honest, but look, well, I think it is. I hate it. Can I thank you? Not get all ammo and then run. I need full ammo. Oh shit, get the shit out of me. Let's go. That one. Yeah, huh? Dirty, filthy dog. Is a sniper here? Are you joking?
Hurry up, we can climb the radar building for Overwatch. Huh? Pearson's coming through the gate to our right. Get ready. Scout the area. Pearson's advancing to the trucks.
Where?
Second floor on the balcony. I got it. Support Pearson. Pearson is kicked out. Help the jet to be explosive.
Never play with fire.
Pearson at the first drop. Let's move to the next position. Follow me.
Where are you? I think he jumped down anyway, so.
Pearson wants us to take that tower and provide overwatch.
Oh shit, I should have my guy, wow.